Hello and welcome to Red Live. Karabo Ntweng, who is also known as Gabs, is a former child television presenter on YoTV.
Welcome to YoTV Mobile. It's not on TV, it's not on radio. I'm actually on your phone. You can send us a message on this website for only 2 cents. Come on, guys, visit us every day. We're here whenever you want us.
Who has grown up and kind of looks the same at the age of 26, to be honest. Now, obviously, we know she's gotten bigger like here. And she has also gained a bit of weight, but for the most part, she still looks the same. Some background. Gabs is a presenter, a radio host, and according to her Twitter bio, she's also a branded content producer. Apart from her being on YoTV and their different shows, she has also appeared on numerous television ads. I also read reports that she has had a couple of callbacks for international movies. I didn't know that movie casters actually send please call me's, but hey, now I wasn't able to find a movie that she has featured in though. So what happened to Karabo? Radio host on 94.7. Now, according to a page on the 94.7 website, beneath the fresh face facade, Karabo is fierce and feisty, with a finger firmly on the pulse of Joburg. Karabo manages to balance being in the know and on the go, with caring for her fellow Joburgers. Joburgers, I didn't know that was an actual word. Tapped into all things social media and social, she's also the type of woman who is always able to recommend the best bash. For a fun-filled weekend treat, tune into this Party Princess every Saturday and Sunday, so you can catch her on 94.7 Saturday and Sundays. Now, apart from that, she's also doing well for herself. She has graduated from WITS in 2016. She celebrated by buying herself a car, a Mini Cooper Countryman. In 2017, there were reports that she has yet again bought herself a car, a BMW 1 Series. Now, talk about retail therapy. She has definitely grown up and is looking gorgeous in the process. Unfortunately, for those of you who want to try their luck at a relationship, it does seem like she is taken. Well, more like she is in a very long-term relationship. Work-wise, she's also a social media manager, a producer, and a presenter.
I'm feeling like a fairy godmother right now. I reckon Maud Straits is going to look absolutely fantastic.
She really does have a fun personality, and it's really good seeing her doing live presenting.
Good morning. Day one of the Mime Zansi road trip. So just woke up from my tent over here. We're at the amphitheater backpackers, so breakfast time, and then we are going hiking. Super excited. Is everybody else?
Here is to seeing more and more of her in the years to follow.
First things first, unless you're setting out to do a Lord of the Rings remake, you don't need hundreds of actors in your movie. Keep things simple.
And as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to Red Live if you haven't, and binge watch my previous videos.